Excellencies, distinguished participants, ladies and gentlemen, it is an honor for me to have this opportunity to address today's celebration of the International Day for Biological Diversity. I fully support today's celebration theme, Our Solutions Are in Nature. Indonesia is a biological megadiverse country. Life of humans, of current and future generations depend absolutely on biodiversity. Indonesia is on the right track in managing biodiversity wisely to prevent biodiversity loss. In this context, biodiversity is protected and wisely managed to guarantee the welfare of the current and future generation. The world today is experiencing hard time due to COVID-19 pandemic that has claimed many lives and altered social and economic wheels. On the other side, bioprospecting is believed to be one of the answers to fill in the gaps of the puzzle of COVID-19. Year 2020 is super year, since this year post-2020 global biodiversity framework is discussed towards agreement. In celebrating International Day for Biological Diversity 2020, I sincerely extend my sincere gratitude to the men and women who are caring and dedicates their work to preserve biodiversity. Let us keep campaigning for the balance of humans and nature's need, and realizing that nature is the only solution to many humans and environment's problems. Let's keep our mind. Our solutions are in nature. Thank you.